Let's go across to Srija now, who is in Bengaluru right now. Srija, what is the mood like in IT city?
Well, what you're seeing here at this point in time, Gauri, in fact, over 3,000 to 4,000 people have come over here. Now, these are the yoga enthusiasts that we are looking at. They have braved the cold weather and they have arrived here at Kantirwa Stadium here in Bengaluru. Now, though Mysuru is a very heritage place known for, especially which puts the best foot forward, what we are looking at here in Bengaluru, it's no less, because we can clearly see how people have, in fact, in the morning, they arrived here at around 5, and then you could see taking positions, and you can also see, in fact, there are several other personalities who have come over here to take part in this particular event. And remember that this is the fourth International Yoga Day, and every single year we have seen, especially, in fact, celebrities or personalities coming here, encouraging people and also to come with their yoga mats. But that apart, in 2015, we saw Shilpa Shetty. In 2016, then we had Bipasha Basu as well. That apart, well, this year around, we are looking at some of the yoga enthusiasts who have, in fact, created broken records. This is Guinness records that we are talking about. So, of course, we are looking at quite a lot of celebrities who are going to be present in the next half an hour that we are going to look at. And here again, what we are seeing over here is, in fact, over 3,000 people who are here with the yoga mats just to perform the asanas and also to spread the word that yoga is very healthy.
This is the mood like in Bengaluru right now, and these are the live visuals which you can see. These visuals are coming from Dehradun, where Prime Minister Narendra Modi is leading the celebration of International Yoga Day. International Yoga Day, or commonly referred to as Yoga Day, is observed every year on June 21 since its inception in the year 2015. And yoga itself is a very old practice that is followed in India since ages. Today the need for a nation that practices yoga on a day-to-day basis was felt by Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi himself. The idea to observe Yoga Day was first proposed by the PM during his speech at the United Nations General Assembly in September 2014. June 21 is also the longest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere.
Skand Chanchalan, shoulder stretch. श्वास भरते हुए दोनों भुजाओं को बगल से ऊपर उठाएं हथेलियां बाहर की दिशा में खुली हो
Coming in from Dehradun, Prime Minister Narendra Modi among thousands of volunteers, thousands of yoga enthusiasts doing several asanas, promoting fitness and celebrating International Yoga Day. Going across to Richa Sharma now, who is at Naval Dockyard. Richa Sharma, what can you see around you? What is the mood like there? How are armed forces celebrating International Yoga Day?
That's right. In fact, we are at the Mumbai Harbour Naval Dock, and this is the celebrated aircraft carrier ship Virat. And as you can see in the visuals right behind me, there are hundreds of naval officers and their families at this point celebrating the fourth year of the International Yoga Day, sending out the message of healthy life. And also, in fact, as we speak right now, they have started, in fact, doing their asanas, as they call yoga asanas. And we are seeing that from around 6 a.m. today morning, they have started gathering here at the Virat ship, which is a aircraft carrier. And last year it was decommissioned, and this year, as you can see, this is a space that they have used for celebrating the fourth International Yoga Day. And clearly there is a lot of enthusiasm as well as happiness amongst all these naval officers who are giving out a message of a healthy lifestyle to the entire country from here in Mumbai, specifically here from the Naval Dockyard.
Right, Richa. So these are the pictures coming in from Mumbai and Dehradun. There you can see Prime Minister Narendra Modi doing yoga with volunteers in Dehradun.
श्वास भरते हुए सीधा हो जाए एक बार पुनः श्वास छोड़ते हुए शरीर को दाई तरफ घुमाए श्वास भरते हुए सीधा हो जाएं। अब श्वास छोड़ते हुए शरीर को बाईं तरफ घुमाएं। श्वास भरते हुए सीधा हो जाए। हाथों को वापस लाइए, विश्राम करें। घुटने की चालन क्रिया का अभ्यास, नी मोमेंट।
लाइव पिक्चर्स फ्रॉम देहरादून देयर ऑन योर स्क्रीन। Prime Minister Narendra Modi performing yoga with thousands of volunteers. Just to give you some background here, the draft of the proposal of International Yoga Day was presented by India's permanent representative Ashok Kumar Mukherjee in UNGA in December 2014. It was a historic moment for UNGA as the draft received a very healthy support from its member states, the maximum that had ever been witnessed in its history. Of the total 193 members of the UNGA, the proposal was approved by a consensus of 177 co-sponsoring countries.
Ab hum yogasanon ka abhyas karenge. Now we practice yogasana. Pehla abhyas tadasan. Pairon ke beech 2 inch ki duri banaye. Shwas bharte hue.
Now let's go across to Noida. Let's go across to Noida now. Apurva Sridhar is joining me live from there. Apurva, what is the mood like there? What can you see around you?
साते हुए हथेलियों को उल्टा करें।
Well, this is the fourth International Yoga Day, and here at the Noida Stadium, we are looking at approximately 1,000 volunteers who have come here to perform yoga to mark the fourth anniversary of the International Yoga Day. Now, to grace this occasion, we have Union Minister Piyush Goyal, who just arrived a few moments from now. He is on stage along with several BJP spokespersons, Gopal Agarwal, and we also have the SP City Noida, Arun Kumar Singh, who is all there on the stage performing yoga. Now, they all started with chanting Om thrice, followed by the reciting of the Gayatri Mantra. This has been a very euphoric moment, especially with the United Nations declaring this day as the International Yoga Day 4 years back. And now we're seeing the kind of sentiment that everybody has. It all culminates to the importance of yoga. And even the yoga guru here started by reciting the importance of yoga and what it really does to the mind, body and soul. All these people that you see here, at least 1,000 people, including children, there are several school students as well who have come here this morning to perform yoga to mark the fourth International Yoga Day, starting with several asanas like the Tadasana. They're now going towards Surya Namaskar as well. But this is, of course, the more visual that you're seeing here. Almost 1,000 people who have gathered here at the Noida Stadium to mark the fourth International Yoga Day.
Right, Purva, thank you for these inputs. So these are the live pictures coming in from Dehradun. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is leading an estimated 50,000 volunteers in Dehradun to mark the fourth International Yoga Day celebrations. Many union ministers will join similar events across the country today. A little while ago, addressing the gathering, PM Modi said that yoga has emerged as the biggest unifying force in the world. The venue of this event is the lawns of the Forest Research Institute. It has been spruced up and security across the city of Dehradun has been tightened. PM Modi arrived in Dehradun late last night and was welcomed at the airport by Uttarakhand Governor Krishna Kant Pal, Chief Minister T.S. Rawat and a host of other leaders and officials. Right now, Prime Minister Narendra Modi performing yoga along with those assembled there.
आगे झुके जिन लोगों को कमर में दर्द है वो इस आसन को सावधानी पूर्वक करें। कमर को खींचने का प्रयास करें। अपनी हथेलियों को पैरों के पंजे के पास रखें। ये पाद हस्तासन की अंतिम घड़ी। पाद हस्तासन रीढ़ की हड्डी को लचीला बनाता है और पाचन शक्ति को सुधारता है।
On your screens now, visuals coming in from Rajasthan. Yoga Guru Baba Ramdev performing yoga in the city of Kota. You can see massive crowd gathered there to attend Ramdev's yoga session.
ये कोई सियासत नहीं है, साधु तो सबके कल्याण की कामना कर। दोनों हाथ ऊपर उठाएंगे और श्वास बाहर छोड़ करके आगे झुक जाएंगे, कोशिश करेंगे। बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं, सभी आगे झुकेंगे, हथेलियां कोहनियां माथा जमीन पर टिकाने के लिए कोशिश करेंगे, जिससे जितना बन पाए। बहुत सुंदर कर रहे हैं सभी, थोड़ी देर रुकेंगे इस स्थिति में। शशकासन पेट के लिए, पीठ के लिए, मस्तिष्क के लिए बहुत अच्छा है। दोनों हाथ ऊपर, बहुत सुंदर। कोई फोटोग्राफी भी कर रहा है तो बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हैं आप। फिर से एक बार आगे झुक जाएंगे, आगे झुकिए, श्वास बाहर छोड़ करके। फिर हाथ ऊपर और दोनों हाथ साइड से नीचे। बहुत सुंदर किया आपने, मैंने कहा था 99% को अच्छा करना, और आपने अच्छा करने के लिए पुरुषार्थ किया सभी ने। आइए अब अगला अभ्यास, घुटनों के बल ऐसे बैठ जाएंगे।
These are live visuals coming in from the city of Kota, Rajasthan, where Yoga Guru Swami Ramdev is planning for a Guinness World Records on the International Yoga Day, while thousands of his Bharat Swabhiman volunteers from Uttarakhand and Haryana participating in the mega yoga show. These are the live visuals on your screens now. You can see Prime Minister Narendra Modi performing yoga in Dehradun while Yoga Guru Swami Ramdev in a yoga session in the city of Kota, Rajasthan.
श्वास छोटे हुए धीरे धीरे बाई तरफ झुकते जाए, बाएं हाथ को बाएं पैर के पीछे रखे, अपने सिर को ऊपर की ओर घुमाए और मध्यमा उंगली को देखे। धीरे से श्वास भरते हुए वापस आइए, अपने बाएं पैर को पंजे को सीधा करें। अब दोनों पैरों को मिलाए और हाथों को भी वापस लाए, थोड़ी देर के लिए विश्राम करें। अब हम बैठकर किए जाने वाले आसनों का अभ्यास करेंगे। बैठ जाइए, पैरों को।
लाइव विजुअल्स कमिंग इन फ्रॉम देहरादून एंड कोटा, देयर the entire world is celebrating International Yoga Day today. Prime Minister Narendra Modi himself is leading celebration in the city of Dehradun, where he is performing yoga with thousands of volunteers. And on your screens also visuals from Kota, where Yoga Guru Baba Ramdev is performing yoga